Hello, Justin. Don't be afraid. I'm just one of your fans. Oh, well, I'm also that. I forgot to mention it. I want to play a game. I wonder if a concert is more important than your girlfriend Selena. Well, don't say your girlfriend is my prisoner. Do you think I'm lying? Maybe I need to show you something. Now that you know I'm not lying, I'll tell you the rules. You have to risk your life to pass through all the obstacles I've placed on your way. If you reach to the end, you'll find your beloved girlfriend. Live or die. Make your choice.
Again, Justin, I'll explain to you this part of the game. The door in front of you is locked, and I'm the only one who can open it. If you're able to tell the car I'm holding, I'll open the door so you can continue the game. Over and out.
Thank you.
So Justin, what's my card? Well done, Justin. Let the game continue. Every game has an ending, and not all endings are happy. For if you fail to do so, the rocket will take off and your beloved girlfriend will be lost in the outer space. You have two choices. Act quick and save your girlfriend, or hesitate and lose her forever. Save or lose. Make your choice. Puppet, stupid games, you will regret it, Justin Bieber.